agents. You either walk in up and your foot looks like this, or you walk in down and your foot looks like that. And in either case, the muscles of your the muscles that are responsible for your arch are getting either overextended or underextended, like tighter. It's getting tighter. So, and this is just a theory of mine, actually. I mean, I know how the muscles work, but like, I've never heard of anything like his. I'm gonna move over to the side, okay? My theory is that maybe because like there's less acting on his foot, like it's less sensitive now. It's no longer ticklish. I wonder if reflexology and foot massages are more popular in places that are flat versus like places that are like more mountainous because everyone's ticklish. That would be really interesting. Although, like, I went to Miami. No, Miami. Okay, Miami's pretty flat. Yeah, there was massage places everywhere in Miami. But you know, and maybe I was looking out for it, but I did not find a single one in Colorado. So maybe there is something. Chihuahua.